What are the recommendations? Ganon siguro yung nakita.
Ngayon, yun ang part, part in it. It's the onus of nagka-hardline ng Duterte. Dati-dati, lagi yung hindi. Lagi sila nagkikita. Demands of penalty. Now, they're trying to be serious. The government is trying to be serious. Ay, palagi yung regular special. So what will make, what will bring them back? Yun ang tatanungin natin sa tapos, tatanungin natin sa MP. What are you willing to concede in getting the government back to the government? Kung pala parang